Let's see if this works. Right. Where was I? That I have this grapple hook. Hey, one viewer. Nice. There we go. Got it. Okay, let's get out of here. Thank you. try and remember this one. I think I just hang on to this. There we go. Oof. Oh, bother. I wonder if there's anything up there. Yes, there is. Okay. Whoa! Break. There we go. I don't remember this part. Those dudes. Come on. No, no, up here. Come up this way. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, now. There we go. Is my microphone working? Just pop a note in the chat if it is or isn't. Oh, okay, so there we go. Need another one of them to, oh, wait a minute, I can just do this. Haha. Hey dude, come here, follow me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hello? You can do it. Okay. I need one more. Ah, there's the tube. There we go. Let's get out of here. Okay. Oops. Okay. Sell this stuff. Bingo. What the Las Vegas of these dudes is. Thank you. That was fun. Okay, I'm gonna be thinking about going up here in a little bit. Almost out of storage space. Okay, time to go and turn this stuff in. See, this way. My ores. Nice. Very good, Ron. Okay. What can I get? What should I get? What should I get? What should I get? Get Buster shells. I think those will. Yeah, let's get that. Okay, so. Yeah. Okay, so I definitely want that. So. Let's see. There, but I should also probably look at these and get to these caves. Let's go there. And we'll go and find that cave. Some of this stuff. Oh, whoops. Well, I guess that tested my Buster shells. Tube here. Nice. I missed that. And there. Bingo. That's what I wanted. Okay. Might as well heal up. This isn't going to be a whole lot, but it's something. Yeah. So So that's the entrance I want, because there is a thing right over there. Ouch. Wait for that to be a drip. Okay, there we go. Whoa. Haha. Missed me. Okay. Let's go here. Okay. Oh, yeah. This is this lava shooter's one. I was in here. Okay. I'm gonna go this way first. Ouch. There we go. Ouch. Oh, bother. What the? Okay. Ouch. Ah. Dang it. Hate those things. Better. Ouch. I'm gonna die. There is no way I survive this. Dang it. Oh, made it. That was amazing. But I'm done with this for right now. Let's go back and heal. Oh, yeah. Didn't actually pick up any ore on that. Just picked up a cog. Might as well enable it. Cogs. Let's see. Did I do that one? Yes. You know. Okay, he doesn't have anything for me. Just checking out the artifact guy. We were here, I believe. Well, let's go here. I want to see what's in this guy's thing. There we go. What's this one? Grim Hollow. I don't remember this one either. Whoops. There we go. I think that's what you have to do. There we go. Yep. Okay, that's one of them. Ooh, what's this? Oh, whoops. There we go. Bingo, an artifact. Good. Okay, there was. I couldn't remember if there was a platform down there or not. Alright, so I'm trying to get that door open, but I need... That's the switch right there. Okay. It's going to be one of these. Bingo. Alright. Ooh, I am very much almost dead. I didn't realize. Whoa. Ooh, sheesh. Those dudes. Haha, okay. Can't believe I haven't died. Oh, hey, there's a heart. That didn't help a whole lot, but... Okay, so eventually gotta come around that way. Hate these dudes. What do I have to do here? Maybe... No. Ah, yeah, that's it. Okay. No, come on. There we go. There we go. Ah, bother. Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh my goodness. Go. Oh, great. Oh, bother. Okay. Aha! Oh, shoot. Oh, that was dumb. All right. And then I think this one's done, isn't it? Yeah. I mean, there might be a secret. Let's see. Yes, he's done. Okay, good. All right. Well, let's... I'm interested to see if that artifact was enough to get me to the next level. So let's check the look. Nope. What is the next level? 11. Ah, four more. Check out the temple over here. Oh yeah. Bada. Okay. Well, I can get up to the temple. Oh, this one. Oh, I hate this one. Okay. So the purpose of this temple, with this temple, there's buttons, okay? Now, I've made it all the way through the temple, but there's a final door, which basically states that if you have hit any of these buttons at any point during this entire temple run, I'm calling them temples mainly because of Zelda, but anyway, caves. If you've hit any of them during the entire run through, the door won't open, the door will close. See, for example, if I touch this, the door closes. So these four buttons control this door. So you need, that's why they call it the floor is lava. Anyway, I have to restart. So if you touch any button at any point during this entire level, the final door will not open. And so I have not opened that one yet. Because I touched some buttons. Okay. Oh, sheesh. Okay, so here you have to be careful that you don't touch any of the buttons. But I think. There we go. There we go. Oh, shoot. Ah, see? So now you just gotta go back to the beginning because that final door won't open. So, re-enter, use, there we go. Okay. Oh. Ah, I touched it. Bother. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if I want to bother with this one right now. It's just so fiddly, you know? Okay, so this one, there we go. Yeah. You can sometimes jump on top of this without hitting that button, but sometimes you can't. I'm not going to bother with this temple right now. It's just way too fiddly. I don't know that there's much else in here to worry about, so I'm not gonna worry about it. The big thing, though, is that I can't remember how to get past that guard. I think it's just later on you get the ability to do it. Anyway, I'm almost out of light, so let's go back into the surface. There we go. Okay, so let's see. That's the one made. Oh, there's a part on the map that I haven't really uncovered. Well, let's go ahead and uncover it. Oh, whoops. There we go. Okay, it's up here. Ooh, there's even some... Aha! Okay, oh, come on. Ouch. Okay, there we go. So that's all of that uncovered. So, why don't I just go off this direction? Okay, yeah. Yeah, just drop down here, drop down here. And... Is there anything over here? I think I already got that. And, yes, I already got that. Okay. Alright. Now here, I have the super bomb, so I should be able to... Okay, so there. Okay. I'm just gonna heal, just because I can. Okay, so, no, not the oasis. Well, eventually I've got to go right there. They're wanting me to go there, but... I think I need to come at it from the other side. See, I'm kind of on my way there, just from the back side. So, let's go this way. Oh. Oh, whoops. Ouch. Fine. There we go. Okay, I'm going to do this one. Mainly because it destroys the dipper in the process, and I really like doing that. Okay, well, I guess that works. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, shoot. Ouch. Stop it. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that. No. Do this. There we go. Oh, there is a... There we go. Water here. Oh, let's fill all the way up. This is one thing I really like about SteamWorld 2 as opposed to SteamWorld 1 is the fact that these water pools don't... what do you call it? They don't go down. I mean, I suppose it's more realistic in SteamWorld 1, but I just hated that limitation. You know, like you'd have a full thing and then, but you had just had a small pool of water, and so, you know, you wouldn't have enough water. Anyway. Bingo. And there. Whoa! Ouch. Hate those things. Okay. go. And I can... There we go. Okay. I'm just going back to... Yeah, I'm going to refill. I'm going to sell. Yay. Okay, let's see here. Where was I? Well, I guess we'll go here. Oops. Ah, yeah, that's right. I can't get him because I can't get him to move. Oops. Wonder if I can... I can't build up enough speed to jump up there. Might be something hidden up there, I can't remember. Anyway, this is where I'm going, so I should probably head over there. No reason for doing that, just wanted to see what was over there. If there was anything. This is suspicious, but... Don't blow up on me. There we go. I mean, I don't mind you blowing up when I want you to blow up, but... is there anything over here? No, I don't think so. Flashed. Hey, dude. Hate those dudes. There we go. That was just mainly for the fun of it. Okay. Oh. Okay. Hey, did I really mention that? No, I didn't. There we go. Okay. Boom. So long since I played this game. Oh, great. Okay, let's see. Oh, shoot. Ouch. Oh, shoot. Okay. Yes, I realize that. How close am I getting? Oh, the tube is up there. Dang it. Let's see. I really need to... Oh, it's up higher. Okay. Shoot. Can I do this? Okay. There we go. Where is it? Ah, there it is. It's right there. Huh. Okay. Haha, made it out. Good. Oops. Okay. Yeah, I was there. Okay. Oh, more stuff. Good. Is it over lava? I hate it when it's over lava. Let's find out. Yes, it is. Okay, so if I do that, I should catch it. There we go. And then this one's okay. This one's gonna be tricky. Well, I got it. At the cost of 2 hearts. Hey, dude. Turn this stuff in. Not much. Oops. There we go. Anything you want me to talk about, just let me know in the chat. Assuming the chat is working, I have no idea. I'm playing on Stadia, so the controls are a little bit weird. What I mean is, you know, switching between this and other apps. There we go. Hey, dude. Have a good way of... Oh, thank you, dude. Hey, dude. Come on, get a little closer. No, a little closer. There we go. Oh, shoot. There we go. He finally got too close. That's how you do it. There we go. Okay. And here. Okay. Good. Just making sure I'm clearing the different areas. Just a hit to see if it was... Come on, blow up. Come on, blow up. Stupid thing. Ouch! That was really dumb. I got greedy. Yeah, it took most of my ore. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Okay, I'm getting close. Okay, I gotta get rid of this thing. Are you gonna blow or not? There we go. Jeez, stupid thing. The edge of the map. Okay, yeah, this is where I got to. I died here. Ooh. And I have some ores waiting for me. At least, okay, two. Well, that's something. Oh, there's another steam tube on the map. Okay. Oh. Oh, sheesh. Oh, bother. Something down there. I don't know that I want to investigate it right now. Okay. Yes, I want to do this first. There we go. Okay. Yes, I've got to go through and get whatever it is that's there, and then that'll get me back to the oasis. And yeah. Okay. How much money do I have? Ooh, I have enough for some upgrades. Let's see. Okay. Oh, okay, that requires level 14. I'm only on level 8. Okay. Let's upgrade the axe. Oh, that might be handy. Okay. Okay, so yeah. So this temple bowels area that I'm in now will get me back to the oasis. You know, if I go left. So that's good. But let's explore a little bit. Okay. Okay. Whoa, shoot. Didn't realize there was lava down there. What do we got? Oh, I hate these. You can't attach to walls with metal plates. Oh. Okay, alright. So they're just basically letting us know that there is something that we'll be able to unlock later. Just can't do it now. And, yeah, there's no way to get up there that I know of. So, this area is basically walled off. Whoa, shoot. Oh my heck. Ah, no. That way. There we go. Okay. I gotta heal. Okay. Back we go. There. Okay, so we're almost to that area. Okay, that lever will probably open this. This requires fire. Hmm. So that's probably a puzzle of some sort. I mean, I played through all of this before. Oh, okay, okay, yeah, they're just telling us this is how you do it. That lights up one. And you need to light up all three. So, oh shoot. Okay. Oh, there's a thing here. What's this one? Combustor station. Okay, that's bad when they have two of these in a row. Usually means there's some sort of, yep. As I have foretold, Rusty the Destroyer will bring the Great Quake and shed our mortal portal. I will not allow you two to ruin our precious apocalypse. Okay, so he's there. We didn't really need that, but, you know, whatever. Hello, dude. Whoa. Okay, so I think I've just basically got to get him to give me access. Yeah, so he's the one who's actually unlocking all this stuff. There we go. Oh shoot. Ouch. Supposed to be doing this, but that's what I'm doing. Oh, what's this? Okay, there we go. Okay, so now I can go over here. Got to you. Where is he? Ouch. Okay, time to get that part. Oh shoot. There we go. Okay. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Did that do anything? Oh, okay, these are on now. Okay. Okay, where are you, dude? Trying too hard for that heart. Oh, can I come over here and get this dude to move? Or was there a, yeah, this door shuts. Bother. Okay, come on. Skip. Okay. So I got partially there. Oh shoot, hate that. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay, so where is he? art. Bother. Gave me something. Okay, where is he? Hidden. I was going to see if I could get a thing aimed at him. Oh! Yo! That was just so I could be annoying. Ouch! Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, shoot. Oh, bother. Oh shoot, I thought that was gonna be it. Ouch. Jeez, he's hard. All right, I'm not ready for him. But this is, if I pull up on the map, that is what I need to solve. I need to beat him. If it's possible to get this door open. What's up there? Yeah. That's where I came from. Okay, so how do you get a fire into this one? Because there ain't nothing up here. Is it over here? Oh, shoot. I don't know. Probably have to get something to get him going. What's down here? Okay, that's just that. Okay, so yeah, this is definitely a progress wall. Oops. In the ceiling. Alright, so probably what I should do is get all of these caves. Isla and Lizzie. Just SteamWorld. Let's get that cave. Actually, I didn't realize I only have two hearts left. There we go. I think I've been in here before. I just haven't completely finished it. Got this, but I didn't. I didn't get that. Well, maybe I did get this. I've already been through here, but I'm guessing... Oh, shit. Yeah, that was it. That was it. That wall right there. Okay. Oh, shoot. Keep pressing the wrong button. Hey, dude. So, if I I leave, he should have a check mark now. Yes, he does. Okay, so what's the next one? It doesn't have a check mark. Okay, those are all done. Those are all done. Those are all done. Oh, I haven't really done the whole of this. So I guess I could do that. Oh. Maybe I should, you know, do that. Might as well sell this. Should I go above the ball or below the wall? Let's try above the wall. Okay, in we go. All right. Oh, yes. You basically swim. You know, when I did this before, I don't think I had the grappling hook. There we go, which makes it a lot easier. I hate those bouncy things. I'm just not talented enough to... Oh, shoot. Hit the bouncy things. Oh. This. Aha, I have not been up here. Okay. Okay. Oh, oops. Thrill Seeker Tail. Okay. Well, that's fine. Well, there we go. Oh, what's over here? Ooh, the Temple of Guidance. Oh, whoops. Big room. Really big room. This is just me checking for hidden rooms. There we go. Okay, there's the tunnel out. Okay, I just wanted to make sure on the map there wasn't any of that black. Oh, there is a steam pipe over here somewhere. Okay. Very good. Okay. There we go. Whoops. Aha, there's the steam pipe. Guess guess I gotta go over here. Weird. Why did they do that? Oops. There we go. Lower shaft temple. Okay. Oh, okay. Right there. Alright, let's go back. Okay, so that goes out to where I've already been. My guess is there's a one-way thing. Oh, it's right there. Okay, all right. It's down here. Ah. There we go. Okay, so that's unlocked. Good deal. Oh, I see. Okay, so they have that so that unless you have the grappling hook, you can't really come this way. Nice. Okay, a whole lot of open space here. Okay, there's another thing there. Good to know. Let's go ahead and climb up here. Okay, there's a cave. How do you get into that? Oh, it's from below. Okay. Sheesh. Okay, so I've got to unlock that door somehow. Oh, hey, look, minerals. Something up there. Don't know that I can. Oh, from here? No. Okay. Dang it. Okay, there is something up there. I just can't get to it right now. The other side, make sure I'm not missing anything. Okay, yeah. This is interesting. Oh, it's the lever. Bingo. That's interesting. Okay, so yay, $33 is $33. Almost 300. I don't think there's anything I can buy for less than 300 now, is there? Oh no, there is. Oh, I can get the backpack. Do I want the backpack or the light? Do this. Spotless mind. Oh, well, that's fun. Okay. Well, let's see. Let's go back. Yeah, this is where I'm at. So the only way to get in there is to use the rocket, I think. It could be that this temple unlocks the rocket. Yeah, that's my guess. The Chamber of Wheels. Oh. Okay, so. Yeah. Okay. Beautiful. This one. Oh. Okay. Okay, that one opens that. Oh, what's that? I wish I could. Oh, I can. Okay. I just need to do that. Okay. Hold on. I've got to get that cart. To here. But I need two carts. Where's the second cart? Second cart's up above. That's right. I'm trying to remember this whole puzzle. Okay, so if I hit this one, and then I hit this one, that opens that. And then I can hit that. And now I can get this guy out. And then I've got to go around here. Hit him off. And I think, yep. Then I can hit that. And I get the artifact. Bingo. Okay, so the only problem now is okay, that does do it. Oh, hey, nice. There we go, an upgrade cog. So now I can go in here. And I'm back in the Temple of Guidance, and it has a checkmark! Of course it wouldn't be that easy. Okay, so... Wait a minute. What's this? Yep. There we go. Okay. Okay, so that third door, or the second door, whatever, it's on the other side of the map. Okay, so this guy is probably the key to that. Nice. Sheesh. Forgot my run button there for a second. Whew. They don't really give you much time, do they? Ah, I see. Okay. Okay. There we go. Whoa! Oh, shoot. Ouch. Ugh, bother. Okay. There we go. Sheesh. Well, let's take him to the end. I'm probably missing something down there. Whoa, okay. Oh, that doesn't look good. Okay. Oh, bother. Ouch. Yeah, I think you just have to keep running around in circles for a while until it finally lets you through. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Oh, yeah. I always freak out when I land on those platforms and I'm still moving, so then I jump again, so then I... Okay. Okay, there's water down here. And doesn't look like much else. Okay. Get up now that I've put myself in this situation. Okay. There we go. That's how you do it. Ah. I wonder if they're just assuming that you'll have the rocket at this point. Oh. You know, it would help if I fire off the grappling hook. Pressing down. This Xbox 360 gamepad, and the D-pad is suspect. Okay, so I am back up at full health. And it's the arrow room. So I was trying to see if I could just stand there, you know? Okay. Faster. See, I wasn't running fast enough because it thought I was pointing down, but I wasn't. Stupid controller. Okay. Whoa. Oh my hat. Ouch. Sheesh. Damper on. Okay, I think this is what I did. Yep. Made me determine there was nothing worth doing. Whoops. Down that way. So it's. Oh, that did heal me all the way. That's good. Okay, so I need to get this pattern memorized, you know? There we go. Okay, so it was there. Oh shoot. Okay. Oh, ouch. Okay. Oh, shoot. Oh. It opened. I managed to dodge just enough. Nice. Okay. Well, I can get the cog at least. And, you know, maybe I'll die. There we go. Weird, but anyway, okay, so, whoops, he's not done, I missed some secrets, that's weird, anyway, I can do that, okay, so, oh yeah, I can get into there, but I'm gonna do this first. Because I want to sell that because it was $50. Oh yeah. Okay, so yeah, I need to. Getting up there is difficult. Okay, so okay, that's empty now. What's the secret that I'm missing? You know? They didn't give me a check mark. Jeez. close. I'm just wondering what, you know, there's a secret somewhere, but where is it?
A little bit.
A little bit.
Mm-hmm.
What? Yeah, sure. Nothing here. Oh, wait a second. Nope, nothing here. I don't see anything. What am I missing? Hmm. Okay. Run. Mm-hmm. Yeah, in the fridge. I don't get it. I don't know what I'm missing. At least this is crumbled. There's something up here. Usually they have, you know, like the brick is like slightly different, you know, but I missed it. I'm sure it will become obvious eventually. I don't know if there is a way to get up there. Yeah, it's too high. Ouch. It's too high. You need the rocket, I think. That sucks. Okay, well, I guess I just need to go back up to heal. I have gotten more artifacts. Nope, still not enough. Alright, well, I've been going for about an hour-ish. So I think I'll stop streaming for now. Yeah. Stop! Oh my heck. Okay. Alright, so yeah, I think I'll stop here. I love doing that. That's fun. I don't know. Yeah, okay. There we go. Okay. So, there. I'm just forcing it to save. Alright. Okay, I guess that'll do it.